Hi, I'm Jacob. I am
a junior, high school junior at Campo Verde High School, and I play the viola, and I enjoy composing music, and yeah, that's what I do, and I like music, and yeah. We are going to be playing a tune called Mason's Apron, and then Aubrey is going to be playing her Irish drum.
Yes. So I'll tell you a little bit about this drum. It is called a bowron, and it is an Irish drum. Originally, they called it the poor man's tambourine. So it originated from a tambourine in the 18th century, and it was originally made out of willow bark. The frame would be willow, and the head is goatskin. And then this is the beater, and it's called a stick or a tipper, depending on where you are in Ireland. I like to call it a tipper. But yeah, so I'm going to be playing the bowron on Mason's Apron.